Welcome students, today we are going to learn about inorganic compounds of carbon in carbon and its compound chapter. As compared to organic compounds, the number of inorganic carbon compounds are limited. Among them, oxides, carbides, sulfides, cyanides, carbonates and bicarbonates are the major classes of inorganic carbon compounds. So, special features of carbon. The number of carbon compounds known at present is more than 5 million. Many newer carbon compounds are being isolated or prepared every day. Even though the abundance of carbon is less, the number of carbon compounds alone is more than the number of compounds of all the elements taken together. Let us learn the formation, properties and uses of some of the inorganic compounds. First one, carbon monoxide, CO. Formation, it is not a natural component of air, mainly added to atmosphere due to the incomplete combustion of fuels. So it is not a natural component of air. It is formed due to incomplete combustion of fuels. Properties, it is colorless, odorless, then highly toxic, then it is sparingly soluble in water. Then uses of carbon monoxide, it is a main component of water and it is act as reducing agent. The next compound is carbon dioxide, CO2. It occurs in nature as free and combined forms. Combined form is found in minerals like limestone, magnesite, etc. So it is formed by complete combustion of carbon or coke. Its properties, it is colorless, odorless, tasteless, and it is highly soluble in water. Then it takes part in photosynthesis. Then uses of carbon dioxide is, it is used in fire extinguisher, then used as preservative for fruits, then it is used for manufacturing urea, carbonated water, then nitrogenous fertilizers, then it is used as dry ice in refrigerator. Next one is calcium carbide. It is prepared by heating calcium oxide and coke. So it is grayish black solid. It is used to manufacture graphite and hydrogen. Then it is used to prepare acetylene gas for welding. Next compound is carbon disulfide, CS2. It is directly prepared from carbon and sulfur. Then it is colorless, inflammable, then highly poisonous gas. Then it is used as solvent for sulfur, then used to manufacture rayon, fungicide and insecticide. Next one is calcium carbonate, CaCO3. It is prepared by passing carbon dioxide into the solution of slaked lime. It is crystalline solid. It is insoluble in water. It is used as antacid. The next one is sodium bicarbonate, NaHCO3. It is formed by treating sodium hydroxide with carbonic acid. It is white crystalline substance. It is sparingly soluble in water. Then it is used to prepare sodium carbonate, baking powder and antacid. So these are the different inorganic carbon compounds. Thank you.